by the way of response and with the tact to make others see you are there more or less in face of their needs and wants seems a failure of politeness. One shorts between exhausting self-esteem. The problem is when principles fail. It's a strike with doubt and hope to make each claim upon good nature with destroying the same. Thank you.
One must have essential needs to have strength and characters. The strength can be achieved without rigorous ethics and moral values, because ethics and values are the hallmark of characters. The way there can be no sunlight without the sun, there can be no characters without the ethics, etiquettes and moral values. Ethics and etiquettes are the most agreeable quality in the human nature in order to succeed in life. Without them, it is impossible to raise the ladder of success in life or else in any organization. So if you are planning to be a man or a woman of characters, we must build up the value system very strong on base of ethics and etiquettes. Thank you.
Today, good message, each one of us should follow it. Children, today is Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, we are having these three working days, and Wednesday onwards we are going to have the Deepavali vacation, and we have kept the PTM, the parent teachers meeting, on Friday. And this PTM we have kept some programs also which I like to share with you. We have kept a medical camp where the blood groups and the blood pressure and so many other tests are there. Science exhibition is there, model of physics, chemistry. And that all exhibition will be in the dining hall, the last room of the dining hall. In this, the middle dining hall, the entire dining hall, in this we are going to have the recreational games. These recreational games, they are the total 10 games or 8 games. These games will be arranged inside, and these games will be on chargeable basis, and the winner will be getting the attractive prize also. So it is, you can call it as a good entertainment also. And the last, the dining hall, in this we are going to have the display of the products made by the Business Enterprise Challenge. Mrs. Rashmi, she is heading the program. Mrs. Shyama Shah is heading the games, the program. And our biology madam, Mrs. Sapna, she is handling the science exhibition. And in the business enterprise challenge, we have two products this time, the earthenwares as well as the different type of the candles, which you can come on that day and you can purchase. And in this area where the shade is there, this we have kept the stalls of the eatables. Eatable is only one puff, and then we have the cold drinks and the ice creams and all that. And this area all, you will see that we are having some the other decoration also, and some recreational games for the small children. And then in the pre-primary ground, this basement floor, we are having a big exhibition on the vegetables. The teachers are working very hard and they are having a big exhibition on the vegetables. So the entire this area where in the first hall we are having the exhibition and the medical camp, in the middle we are in the recreational game, team, and this then the third, we are having the business enterprise challenge program, then this the e-tables. So it is all going to be very, very informative and going to be very, very degrading also. So if you are here in the on Friday, you should come with your parents, you should come with your relatives, and see to it that you come and spend time. It will be great learning for you also, and the children will also feel motivated when they are explaining to the things. Now, last week we had a student exchange program, virtual. Our third, fourth, fifth students, they keep on working every year on the Eco School, the project, this international project, and the level every year it is increasing. We have been awarded the green flag 2-3 months back, which has come last week. So the exchange program was with a school of Malaysia. We are working, our students are of third, fourth, fifth are working over here, and the Malaysia students, they are working over there. So it was nearly an hour interactive session where the children they are doing related with the Eco School in Malaysia and what our children are doing here. And the confidence level which I saw in the students of third and fourth, it was a group of nearly 60 students, and our teachers and supervisor, Mrs. Meenakshi Kushu, it was really a very wonderful program. And because these first to five children, they come at 9:30, I will see to it sometime I call them, especially after Diwali vacation, and I will ask them to show you what exactly they are doing in third, fourth, fifth, especially regarding save of water, save of electricity, save of food, waste, making the things out of waste and all that. My sincere request to you that during this time, the Diwali vacation, you should use minimum use of the crackers. And as a policy in the school, when we are having this Diwali vacation on Wednesday or Tuesday, you should not bring any type of the crackers in the school. There should be a very peaceful working till the last working day. There should be a full effective working till the last working day, and no child is supposed to bring any crackers to the school. And I will also suggest you that you should make a cracker-free Diwali. Enjoy Diwali. Thank you very much.